You're a brave man, Mr. Shelby.
To see what's inside.
A war hero, I hear.
Why tell you see?
Every war hero I ever met, they're just someone who wanted to get themselves killed.
God knows what's inside.
What was he like?
Do you recognize the boy in the photograph?
Before France? Do you feel that? Do you feel anything?
He laughed. A lot.
Where are you, Tom?
Since when?
Since you nearly smiled.
Look at your smile, brother.
You know, you used to stop sometimes and laugh.
You should be wearing a mask.
I am.
Tommy, Shelby. You don't sleep.
When I do sleep, I dream.
Mr. Shelby, you are not yourself. I should call a doctor.
Okay, Francis. It's just myself talking to myself about myself.
Are you okay, Tommy? Your voice, it sounds different.
I look okay. I stumbled and crashed.
You're not my mum. But you're more my mum than he's my dad.
You weren't fucking here.
He's never here.
Well, I'm gone. I know a place.
Always gone. Always away.
Where were you? Where the fuck were you?
Men like us, Mr. Shelby.
But men like us can never be loved.
A lover too.
We'll always be alone.
Do you even know the word?
What love we get, people have to pay for.
You are cursed, Tommy.
But the deaths of your people are your own responsibility because you consistently fail to understand your own limitations.
I thought it would make you different. I knew you could.
If only I could what?
And I know you all want me to say that I'll change.
If only you could change.
But it doesn't seem to change you. Nothing seems to change you.
Well, I have to change. Change for good.
It wasn't the blue stone, Tommy.
When you married me, you married a man and you married a curse.
It was you.
You have shared my fate.
If someone touches you, you won't shatter. Anyone you touch. She's gone, Tommy. You know, Michael thinks you're the devil. And I think you might actually be right.
Is that guy the abnormal man?
Not a devil. Just an ordinary mortal man.
Mother?
Dad? You're crying.
I want you to be the best. They'll let you pass through. Let me pass.
Where will you go?
And everything I hear about you tells me you're a man without a family as well.
And you'll be here all alone.
When'd you last kill a man, Mr. Shelby?
4 years ago. His name was Thomas Shelby. I'm guessing you people all decided that the only person who could ever kill Thomas Shelby. It's Thomas Shelby himself.